Melissa Ricks, ikinasal na. Ibinalita ni Melissa Ricks ang kanyang engagement sa non-showbiz boyfriend niya na si Michael Makatangay noong August ng isang taon. At nitong May 23, ikinasal na ang dalawa sa California, USA.
The hottest news. The latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Ikinasal na si Melissa Ricks sa kanyang fiancé na si Michael Makatangay. Naganap ang kasalan ng dalawa sa California, USA ayon sa Instagram stories ni Melissa. Ang aktres ay American citizen at binaluhan ng okasyon ng malalapit na kaibigan at kamag-anak ng dalawa. August noong isang taon nang ibalita ni Melissa na engaged na sila ni Michael na kanyang partner na ng halos dalawang taon. Ang intimate surprise proposal ay naganap sa Batangas kung saan sila unang nagkakilala. Nakilala ni Melissa si Michael sa Jesus the Anointed One Church sa Rosario, Batangas kung saan dinadayo ng aktres ang simbahan tuwing Linggo kasama ang anak na si Kira. Sa kanyang Instagram post dati na nalala ni Melissa kung paano niya nakilala si Michael. Your best days are still ahead of you. This is what Direk Paolo Tesico, a friend from church, told me. Somehow this made me cry. I held on to that. That was 2 years ago when I felt like everything was falling apart. I was feeling hopeless. I didn't have as much money as I did before. I was a single mom. I was alone. I didn't have work and I was scared. That was when I turned to God. I knew that hindi niya ako papabayaan. Hindi niya kami ni Kira papabayaan. He was the one I could rely on. He was my rock. It's true. Rock bottom is where you rebuild your life, for God will rebuild your life. Sometimes God mixes up your plans, tests your faith. This led me to Jesus the Anointed One Church in Rosario, Batangas. Yes, that is 2.5 hours away from where I live. But I made it a point to attend Sunday services there when I could because there, somehow, it felt like I was home. It felt right. I felt safe. I didn't feel judged. I felt like my worries were taken away and I felt like I had a family there. The first time I walked into the church, I said a little prayer. Lord, I surrender whatever plans you have for me. I accept. If it is meant that I will raise Kira on my own, I accept. I leave it all in your hands. Ayon pa sa dating teen star, nagbabaka sakali lamang siyang humiling sa Diyos ng makakasama habang buhay. As my relationship with the Lord started to grow, I learned to talk to God as if He was a friend. In a separate prayer on one of my visits, nagbaka sakali lang ako. Actually, it was more like a thought. Lord, baka naman po may mamit ako dito, yung alam ang sakit, yung napagdaanan na ang lahat, yung masipag, yung mabait, mahal ako, and mahal anak ko. But most of all, may takot sa Diyos. Sana po may makatabi ako. I smiled thinking as I prayed. A few months later, I walked into church like I did every Sunday along with Kira and I sat in the front row, right next to Michael. Si Kira ay anak ni Melissa sa kanyang dating non-showbiz boyfriend na si Charles Togesaki. Ipinakilala ni Melissa si Michael sa kanyang mga tagahanga noong November 2019.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.